All right, it is almost time for the Deaf Visual Arts Festival. We have Mr. Tony Nico, the Marketing Director for Deaf Inc., but we're going to start with Thomas Horges. He is Executive Director of Deaf Inc. To interpret for us, we have American Sign Language Interpreter Katie Roberts here. So let me go ahead and start with you, Thomas. This event, I see some really absolutely gorgeous art. Can you tell me a little bit about some of the artisans who are going to be representing there?
Well, first, we're very excited to have the artists come to the Deaf Festival from all over the U.S. There's from California, Virginia, New York, Texas. So we're really excited. The artists have a variety of sculptors, art, like painters, print media, sculptors again, just a variety of artists.
Okay, and let's go ahead and ask Tony Nitko, Marketing Director of Deaf Inc. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the pieces that we're looking at here?
Well, actually, this painting is done by Tony Nitko.
Oh, okay! And
it's
an artist.
Finger spelling piece.
Okay, absolutely. And what does it spell?
Peace. So peace in the world.
Okay, all right. Go ahead. I'm sorry?
And this will be one of the silent auctions items. So if you come, you have the opportunity to own some of this art.
Okay, so you guys could get started early on starting to bid for that. And tell us about this piece.
This is Niall DeMarco. He had just won Dancing with the Stars and America's Next Top Model. So that is a painting by him. It's by a deaf artist, Nancy Rourke.
Oh, it's absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And Tony, can you tell us a little bit about what else will be happening at the event?
So we will have stage performances all day. We have a dance troupe called Sun 2.0. They're from the National Technical Institute of the Deaf. They're coming. We also have a hearing person that has deaf parents. He's a comedian. He's going to be explaining about his experience, growing up with deaf parents. He's a very funny comedian. We also have a man named Douglas Ridloff. He's from New York City and he does ASL poetry. It's beautiful. So we're really looking forward and excited about to see that.
And Thomas Horges, can you tell me a little bit about some of the things that will be done for deaf visitors to the event, especially for the music and the dancing?
Well, we have many, many different events throughout the year, but this one is special because it's nationally recognized. So artists from all over the U.S. are coming. We are providing for the deaf school from Missouri and Illinois. We're doing deaf classes for them. So really, we're really excited about this.
All right, everyone. We have the Deaf Visual Arts Festival, Greater St. Louis Association of the Deaf. That will be April 29th from 10 in the morning until 8 at night, 2190 Creve-Coeur Mill Road in Maryland Heights. You can call 314-714-6404 or visit dvaf.deafinc.org. Remember, guys, get started early on bidding for these special items here on the 9 a.m. show.